New at noon, a truck driver trapped after a crash. This was the scene this morning in Rochester, Mass., right next to Cushnet. See, the truck went off a bridge on Mary's Pond Road and into the water. The driver was trapped for nearly 40 minutes in the wreckage. The driver was airlifted to the hospital with serious injuries. Working to get more information from authorities here. We'll have more tonight on Eyewitness News.